something I'll never forget. While Shell was away in Europe, I received a call from Sam on Veterans Day at work, thanking me for my service. That was a first for me to hear that. Sam always found a way to make me feel worthwhile. Thank you, Sam. Several years ago, I had taken an interest in cooking. On many Sundays, Shell and I would have Sam and Sandy over for dinner. As good or as bad as that meal may have been, I don't recall one instance where I did not get, as good or as bad as that meal was, whether the roast was overcooked or the vegetables weren't done enough, I would hear from her, "I really enjoyed the rolls." Always positive. Thank you, Sam. The last few years were not kind to Sam. Several infirmities had limited her mobility in the last few months for speech, and her memory impairs at times. However, one game show she loved was Wheel of Fortune. Sam and I would keep each other company a lot of evenings until Shell and Sandy had come. I had only wished on many occasions she could have been a contestant. Her intuition and ability to discern the answer well before most players was remarkable. Thank you, Sam, for keeping me company. I found a poem that I feel is important. Always remember to forget the things that make you sad, but never forget to remember the things that make you glad. Always remember to forget the friends that proved untrue, but never forget to remember those that have stuck by you. Always remember to forget the troubles that they have cast away, but never forget to remember the blessings that come your way. Again, thank you, Sam.